First, Florida State kicks off the BCS National Championship game.
Top-ranked FSU heavily favored to beat second-ranked Auburn. WESH 2's Larry Ridley is live in Pasadena, California. And Larry, a win tonight would be the Noles' first national title since their perfect season back in 1999.
Yeah, James, you're absolutely right. We're live here at the Rose Bowl in Pasadena, California. We're about 4 hours away from kickoff of the very last BCS National Championship game. Number one, Florida State. Been steamrolling teams all year long, averaging 53 points a game. They'll get number two, Auburn, tonight. Now, Florida State, they'll bookend the BCS National Championship game. They played in the first one in 98, and tonight they'll play in the very last one in 2014. Jimbo Fisher's guys, they are ready to go, he says, but still, their best game, it is still out there. Coach, excited for the game? Ready to go?
Yeah, oh yeah, we are. Guys are ready.
Coach, excited about tomorrow?
Looking forward to it.
Those were the final two questions asked to the two head coaches. The teams arriving to Pasadena some 5 days ago. They handled all of their media commitments, posing with trophies and taking team photos. Tonight, all eyes will be on the field here at the tradition-rich Rose Bowl. The number one and number two teams playing for it all and their $30,000 crystal ball.
You know, it's been 10 years since I've been in this game. Back in this game in 2003, and sometimes you don't realize how hard it is to get back. You think once you get here, you can always get back. It's very tough. There's a lot of things that get involved with getting back to this game, and you know, it's truly a privilege to be in this game, and I think our players understand that also.
But Florida State, man, we control our own destiny, and we're trying to do it big. Every single play, I mean, we're not looking for nobody. We're not looking for miracles to happen. We're looking to play football, and we're looking to do what we do.
We definitely going to put on a show, though.
You guys ready to play? Are you tired of all this other stuff?
Yeah, we definitely ready to play.
Yeah, you
tired
of
all the other stuff.
You block out all the distractions, you know, the clutter. But you know, just focus on football. All right, we're back out here live at the Rose Bowl, and of course, Florida State favored by 8.5 points tonight. Heavy favorites tonight to win their third NCAA college football championship. And you know what? They're favored, but they also need to try to slow down that SEC streak and try to snap at the SEC. They've won the last 7 BCS national title games. Guys, they will kick it off tonight here at 8:30 right here from the Rose Bowl. They'll do it here live here from the Rose Bowl in Pasadena, California. I'm Larry Ridley, WESH 2 Sports Guys. Let's go back inside.